Huafang Dian Bering Group Corporation Limited, ZWZ, located in the beautiful city of Dalian, is the birthplace of the Chinese bearing industry. Many innovations in Chinese bearing industry were born here. ZWZ was founded in 1938. In 1949, the first industrial bearing of China was born in ZWZ. In 1950, ZWZ moved to the north of China, establishing a bearing plant in Harbin. In 1954, ZWZ produced the first bearing in China for automobiles. In 1955, ZWZ helped the government to establish another factory in Luoyang. In 1958, ZWZ produced the first set bearing for tank inducers and wagon wheel bearings for the industry. In 1961, ZWZ applied the first spherical roller bearing into the heavy metallurgical industry. In 1962, ZWZ produced the first set of bearings for the nuclear industry. In 1963, ZWZ designed the first set of railway wagon bearings. In 1969, ZWZ manufactured bearings for satellite visualizers. In 1970, ZWZ established a bearing factory in the northwest of China. In 1995, ZWZ Bearings applied to the Three Gorges Dam project. In 1998, ZWZ developed bearings for China Millennium Monument to mark the turn of the century. In 1999, ZWZ produced the first set bearings for improved speed railway. In 2006, the first slewing rim bearings for wind power generators were born in ZWZ. ZWZ is the largest bearing manufacturer in China, having a technical center, sales center, 8 manufacturing bases, and 23 factories located in Dalian, Huafangdian, and Liaoyang City. Our main products are industrial equipment series bearings, metro railway series bearings, automobile bearings, new energy of wind power series bearing, military bearings, precision machines, precision forgings, and more. ZWZ adopts ISO and military standard to produce 9 categories, 250 series, 5 precision levels, 16,000 types of bearings. All the bearings have independent intellectual property rights. ZWZ is the number one brand in China. ZWZ products have been certified as the famous brand in China and enterprise for exemption from export inspection. There are 4 fundamental R&D platforms that guide all of our new 16 projects for establishing critical technology and equipments. They are precision, performance, life, and reliability. ZWZ has a state-level technical center and bearing laboratory and cooperates with scientific research institutions from all over the world. ZWZ designs more than 800 kinds of new bearings every year and has more than 1,000 engineers and technical experts. ZWZ has the test platform for large size heavy load bearing, wind power bearing, and auto bearing. ZWZ has established the International Technology Standard System. We are certified by a series of international environment and quality system auditors such as Lloyd's and ISO 9001. ZWZ is focusing on the manufacture of slewing rims and bearings for wind power generator, high-speed railway, high-precision CNC machines, full sets of metallurgical equipments, new ships, large nuclear devices. We manufacture the best high-precision industrial products in China, which can perform at high speed, withstand heavy load, and provide high reliability. Production lines for wind power generator are imported from the most advanced CNC machine manufacturers in the world, such as high-speed gear milling machines, large-size machining and grinding machines, and gear hobbing machines. ZWZ is supplying bearings for all kinds of wind turbine generators. ZWZ is one of the global suppliers for Siemens Wind Power. 2.5-meter vertical grinding machines are imported for large-size precision bearings. Precision of these bearings could reach P4. These advanced production lines are imported for precision bearings. The manufacturing precision for roller bearings can be P4 or above, and precision for ball bearings could be P2. An internationally advanced level of manufacturing is possible for high-speed railway bearings. All parameters of such could be inspected during manufacturing. ZWZ's design and technology process has led to the promotion of the bearing industry, improved our ability to manufacture high-technology bearings, and manufacture bearings for critical applications. Value-added services are an important part of ZWZ. We have a complete sales marketing network which covers all of China, and we will be developing a similar system with our international companies in important markets. ZWZ made the strategic cooperation with many famous companies around the world. Our strategy for the future is to adopt an assertive technology, driven international sales expansion supported by production innovation. Our large-size bearing R&D center and inspection and test center is expected to be established soon. ZWZ is aiming to be a famous brand worldwide and to be a globally recognized industrial bearing manufacturer. ZWZ is driving the movement around the world by our endless innovation. We are looking forward to creating a bright future with you.